Welcome to Talk to Us, Afghanistan.
I'm calling from Kabul, Afghanistan.
Kabul.
But are you in university or are you?
No, I'm in a school, a high school.
A high school.
Oh,
okay.
What grade are you in?
11th.
11th grade. So almost one more year left, and then you will graduate.
Yeah, and yeah. Then I go to university.
What do you want to study in the university?
I want to study economy, but it's not Asian here. So if I have a chance, I will go and in Canada, I will...
And study there?
Yeah, I continue my studies in there.
Oh, well, that's great.
There are also a lot of good economics schools in the U.S.
Yeah.
You
but
know?
Keep it up.
Yeah.
Don't give up. If you have a passion for economy,
absolutely.
Keep it up. Don't give up on it, no matter where you are.
The world needs good economists, you know, to help us guide us through, you know.
So what kind of
that's not so easy.
What kind of music do you like to listen to?
The pop, rock, and the others are good.
Who's your favorite singer?
Jennifer Lopez and Enrique Iglesias.
Where are you calling us from, Farzad?
I am calling from Afghanistan.
What part of Afghanistan?
Kabul.
Kabul. Farzad, what kind of music do you like to listen to?
I usually listen to Islamic music, like Afghani music and etc. Because I have not so much time, and now we are studying, and we always use Afghanistan music usually.
Mm.
And who's your favorite singer, if I may ask?
My favorite, I like a lot of Afghanic singers like Shafiq Murid, Sidiq Shabab, and etc. That tonight I see your program on TV. That's very good, and I like it.
Yeah, did you see Sidiq Shabab live on our show?
Yes, I see it that he called from Germany.
My name is Ghulam Muhammad, and I'm from Afghanistan. And actually, now I'm living in Saudi Arabia.
Okay.
What do you do there in Saudi Arabia?
I'm working as a skilled worker, like building workers here.
So you're in construction?
Yes, I'm a construction worker.
Good, that's great.
Do you watch TV Ashna? Do you keep?
Yeah. always. I'm one of the big fan of TV Ashna.
Oh, well, that's great to hear. Well, welcome to TV Ashna's first Talk to Us.
Yeah, thank you.
So did you? Who's your favorite Afghan singer?
My Afghan favorite singer is Nagma, but right now living in USA.
Yo, Nagma. And which one of her songs is your favorite song?
I love her favorite song about my great country, Afghanistan.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
How long have you been away from Afghanistan?
Actually, I was been for 3 years in Norway, and now I'm living in Saudi Arabia for 7 months.
Any plans to go back to Afghanistan, or do you ever go home?
Actually, everyone wants to be in their home country, but we have a lot of economic problems and so many other problems. So we are here to work and to earn money for our families.
This is Walid Rahman Marzai from Kabul. And I'm watching all the time your all publications in Facebook and also your TV.
So you're familiar with TV Ashna?
Yeah. I have liked your page in Facebook and also in internet.
Oh, great. Well, thank you for the support. What do you do, Walid Rahman?
Currently, I'm working with Counterpart International, USAID project. Working with the civil societies as a project manager.
Oh, who's your favorite singer?
The singer in Afghanistan by the name of Ustad Biltun.
Ustad Biltun. Oh, I've heard of him.
Yeah, he's singing Logari songs in Afghanistan, folklore.
Basically, I'm from Afghanistan, Paktia province, the Gardia city. Then I came to Australia for further study. I'm a student here in Brisbane.
How do you like it there?
It's very good and peaceful. You know, our country is a lot of war going there, and Australia is a really good place to be.
What are you studying at the university?
I'm studying electrical engineering, but I have planned to go back to Afghanistan and work for my country and development of my country, to educate the people of my country. And I have a plan to do a PhD degree in Australia and deliver some lecture in different universities of Afghanistan.
Oh, wow, so, that's great to hear.
I really want to work for my country, but I don't know what's going to happen with me. If they see me with shaved beard and mustaches, I don't know what will happen with me. I'm scared of the outcome, but I hope that things will change. The mentality and mindset will change. And I think the technology can do it. It's a big revolution. We just have to introduce the Afghan with the latest technology.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and technology can bring the revolution. It can change the mindset of the people.
And hopefully with social media now as well.
Yeah, sure.
With social media in the younger generation is so popular now. So hopefully that can help as well.
A lot of young people using social media, in Afghanistan too, but still, it's just only in the urban cities, big cities. It doesn't have the villagers. They don't have internet or electricity, something like that. They don't have modern facilities.
Yeah. Well, when you go back with your PhD in electrical engineering, you can set up a network, and help. Connect the regions.
Sources, but America is exiting Afghanistan. I don't know what the situation will be after 2014. It's totally unpredictable.
Mm-hmm.
When the Soviet Union exit, the Afghan like to fight with one another, with each other, and that's how we elect our prime minister or president, with the war, not by the vote. I don't know, but I hope that the same thing will happen after 2014. We will fight with one another, and I think the same thing will happen. But I hope for the good.
Yes, we always hope for the best.
The topic today we're asking people is maybe it might seem very light by comparison to what we're talking about right now. But the topic today is we're asking people, who's your favorite Afghan singer? And because today on TV Ashna, they did a story.
We actually had Sadiq Shabab live on our show today.
Sadiq Shabab is my favorite singer. I often listen to him. And I've got a lot of his songs in my laptop, too. But my favorite one is Naghma Jaan and Shafiq Murid.
Oh, which one of Shafiq Murid's song is your favorite?
I hope all of I think all of his song. He's a really patriot singer, and I love those singers who are patriot to their country, who sings for their country, for the young generation, for those singers who give a little bit hope to the youth of people, because it's been 35 or 40 years we are facing war, and the youth is really disappointed. So we need those people who can give a hope. I think Shafiq Murid is one of those people, and Farhad Darya. He's a great singer. I think he's known all over in that region, Iran, Pakistan, India, and he's a great singer too.
I'm a doctor. And now I working in infectious disease hospital. I'm nowadays practice in the specialization, and also I am lecturer in the university. I lecture in one subject, microbiology.
Do you like to listen to music?
Yes, why not? Actually, in the day, for 30 minutes, I hear the music. also Bollywood and Hollywood, and also our country songs. We have a lot of singer in our country.
Who's your favorite singer?
My favorite singer is one in the male is one is Harun Pacha, also working in the Washington DC Dewa Radio.
Yep.
Yes, and one is the female is Nagma.
Nagma.
I'm calling from Kabul.
Kabul. And what do you do in Kabul?
Yeah, I work with one of the U.S. Embassy Educational Project, ELCC. So I work with them as an English language manager.
So do you like to listen to Afghan music or any kind of music?
Yeah, sometimes classical music like Afghani music.
Mm. Okay.
Who's your favorite classical performer?
Somehow the singers, I can tell you, like Karan Khan and Barley Sabadi.